know them. Isn't that right?
Fair enough.
What's that noise?
Operator to 9S. Emergency transmission incoming. We've detected a Goliath-class enemy inside the city ruins. It seems to be accompanied by a large number of machine life forms. All Yorha members are ordered to engage at once.
A Goliath? This was a trap. I knew it!
I promise you, we were not aware of this information. I realize the odds of you believing me are strikingly low, but I hope you will nonetheless.
We'll sort it out later. Let's go.
Operator 210 here. Do you read me? Operator to 9S, I have bad news and I have good news. Bad first. We've confirmed the presence of two Goliath-class heavy weapon enemies.
Two of them?
Now, the good news. We've used your previous Goliath combat data to analyze the enemy. And it seems we have identified a weakness. Command has modified a firing unit based on this new intel. It's been installed on a pair of flight units that are heading your way.
That's Yorha R&D for you.
Check your map data. Operator out.
Thanks, Operator. 2B, Command is deploying new flight units for us. They just set the coordinates, so let's get going.
On it.
Probably shouldn't get near that guy's feet. Yeah, no. Let's find another route. The flight units should be on the roof of that building up ahead. It'll be dangerous, but we're not going anywhere unless we pass through that Goliath's legs. We should be careful. Displaying data on central wiring hub. get to those flight units while we can.